A man died yesterday afternoon in a rafting accident on the Flathead River in northwest Montana. Flathead County Sheriff Brian Hano says three people were on a raft in the Middle Fork of the river when the raft rolled in the rapids north of West Glacier. The 43-year-old man died. Flathead County Search and Rescue and Two Bear Air responded and found the deceased near the Blankenship Bridge. Sheriff Hano says his name is not being released at this time.